Salut à tous, c'est Geeker. Petite pause détente en ce mardi 16 mars. Un petit quart d'heure de présentation de Afro Samouraï.
Le voici. C'est la pochette.
The stories that surround the two sacred headbands are as many as the men who have died in their pursuit. Some say they bestow supernatural powers upon whoever possesses them. Others believe that they were created by the gods, and that mankind dances at their end like a fish snagged on a line. I can't vouch for any of that bullshit. All I can tell you is what I witnessed with my own two eyes, which is this. Since his life became all tangled up in those same two headbands, Afro Samurai has known only suffering, unbearable loss, and pain.
C'est parti. You motherfucker? To summarize, the guy you're looking for is over there at the bar, and you are about to get your ass kicked. Later!
That's the number two. I want that headband!
Thank you.
Check it out.
Oh, shit, that's the number two.
Gentlemen, let my associate and I buy you a drink. Oh, shit, it's the number two, Kevin!
Look who's in town.
Remember, man, old, ain't really